Hello students, today we will discuss about the globe. Then what is a globe? A globe is an exact model of the earth showing the correct shape and location of the continents, oceans and seas in a smaller scale. Why do you use globe? We use globe to study about the earth. About the continents, oceans, rivers, seas, lakes, mountains, plateaus, plains, etc. Then let us see, this is the globe. We know that the globe is an exact model of the earth. In previous class, I told that the shape of the earth is spherical. See, this is the shape of the earth. This is the spherical shape. We know that the surface of the earth is divided into two parts, such as land and rivers and oceans. The large land masses known as continents and the large water bodies are known as oceans. See, these are the water bodies. The blue color in the globe is the water bodies. And these are the land masses. These are the continents. These are the continents. We know that there are seven continents. Let's see. This is Asia. This is Africa. This is Europe. This is North America. This is South America. This is Australia and this is Antarctica. Antarctica is present in the South Pole. We know that the shape of the earth is spherical and this is the North Pole and this is the South Pole. A line is passing from the North Pole to the South Pole through the center, which is known as the axis of the earth. The earth rotates around its own axis like this, and it also revolves around the sun. The imaginary line which divides the earth into two equal halves, this is the earth. The imaginary line which is divides the earth into two equal halves is known as equator. This is the northern hemisphere and this is the southern hemisphere. This is equator, which divides the earth into two equal halves. There are two sets of lines drawn on the surface of the globe. The full circles that run from east to west are called the lines of latitude. See, this is the full circle. This is the full circle drawn from east to west. This is known as latitude. This is another latitude. This is another latitude. Like this, there are 90 latitudes from in northern hemisphere and also 90 latitudes in the southern hemisphere, and this is the equator, which is 0 degree. And these are the semicircles drawn from the North Pole to South Pole. These are the semicircles drawn from the North Pole to South Pole. These are known as longitudes. दिस इज ऑल अबाउट ग्लोब. इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द लैटिट्यूड्स एंड अबाउट द लॉन्गिट्यूड्स.